Turning on the PS4, the PS4 is turning on. Please don't take forever, cause 7:54.
Mingo Boys!
Nerd Stuff!
Hello everyone, Mingo from Mingo Boys Nerd Stuff. Now I'm going to go ahead and play Horizon Zero Dawn. I know that I was playing the first couple episodes live, but playing it live is proving to be difficult because just the time factor. So I'd rather just record it. That way I can post some on my Monday evening videos. So without further ado, Horizon Zero Dawn. Oh, all the way up here. Okay. Talk to Rost. Alright. I'll head that way. You know, this is really a beautiful game. There are a lot of save points. I'm surprised. You know, it's like an episode. It's like playing back in the day when you were playing, what's it called? Go hunting. Playing the Lara Croft game, Tomb Raider, yeah. Where you had to find save points. Oh, sugar. Didn't even notice. He's like right there. Let me do some.
I'm sure our fight's on.
All right, let me climb up this mountain up here because these mother flounders will go looking for me, and they probably found me already. I don't think they can go up. Okay, they're going away. They are going away. Okay. That was exhilarating.
They're scanning for me.
Yes, they are. I just need to go get that dead horse. That dead horse. Looks like they've decided to stop scanning. So while I'm here, I'm just gonna take everything, and I'm gonna walk away. There we go. I think I'm safe now. So yeah, back to my Lara Croft analogy. I believe, if I'm not mistaken, that was pretty much the first female protagonist. Or at least one of the first, if not the. And those games are very, very entertaining. Came out when I was a boy. And, you know, and being a boy, a heterosexual boy, not knowing any better, you know, I played the game, but I was like, I'm a girl. But, you know, I, of course, since have gotten over that.
Look out below.
I have since gotten over that because, you know, after all, women are just as strong as men. And it's not an issue. I guess it was never an issue. But, you know, when you're a kid, yeah, you just that's how you think. That's how you think. So, all right, I'm on my way to see Rost, and this game is just massive. I want to play it all the time. One of my favorite things about this character in particular is how versatile she is. Now, I don't think there's ever been an open world game. I might be wrong. But I don't know of an open world game where the female is protagonist where it is this where the character is this versatile. Mother's Heart, Mother's Watch. Right, I'm heading in that general direction. I'm sure that anyone out there watching will correct me and point me in the direction of these games so that I can give them a try. But I think most major open world games have a male protagonist. Oh, you scared the crap out of me. Jesus. All right, let's talk.
So, it's time.
Yeah?
Are you ready?
Yeah, I guess I'm ready.
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
You've never been so close before.
Mm-hmm.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
Any last advice?
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the Wilds have to teach.
All right.
It was you who taught me, not the Wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
Aloy.
What should I expect once I'm inside?
Mm-hmm.
There will be people celebrating and feasting. More than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the seat of the High Matriarchs, a center of Nora life, a jewel of the sacred land.
Very interesting.
And you'll grow fond of it. As I was. Back when I was at the tribe.
Hmm.
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that.
Mm-hmm.
But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
Okay.
I'm ready to do this.
I've asked all the questions on the ring. On the ring of questions.
You will not find me there, Aloy.
Oh, no.
Here. Take this. Remember.
You're leaving.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe.
Ha.
We'll always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back.
Oh, such a sad boohoo moment.
You've lived in isolation long enough.
Okay.
Until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
Aww. Who does your hair?
No. It's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Not this time.
This time.
This time? What's so different about this time?
And every time. I'll be wearing this when I find you.
Mm-hmm.
May All Mother bless you, Aloy.
And you.
And you.
All right, let's go. He left. What are you going to do?
I have to let him go. For now.
Okay, so...
First, the proving.
The proving.
After that, I'll see where his trail leads.
Okay. Is that wise, Aloy? Mm-hmm.
You will turn back, outcast.
You will turn back. Your choice.
Your choice. Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here.
Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come.
Aww.
I'm sure you most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
Oh, you want me back?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
What?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Really?
Karja.
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival.
Enjoy the festival? I'm an outcast.
On the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But okay. I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We'll talk later. May the goddess protect.
Down the path to the right. This is weird. It's like they almost waited for me. So can you walk? Do you have everything just run? Everybody looks like they're enjoying themselves and having fun. Okay, down the path to the right. I think that this is the path to the right. Alright, yeah.
Aloy! It's you, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Over here. It is Aloy, isn't it?
Wow.
I'm remembering your name correctly.
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know you.
I see you don't recognize me.
Well,
it was a long time ago. Teb is my name. You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
Oh, yeah.
You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hope to see you again, if you came to run in the proving.
So I have a friend.
As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead. A maker of garments and armor. In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you.
Oh!
I hope you like it.
A fashion designer.
Cost? Nothing. Consider the thanks I tried to give years ago.
Okay.
Long overdue.
Let's put this on. Ugh. I bought one. So that means I spent shards that I don't have. Ugh.
There. Seems to fit you perfectly.
Nice.
Thank you, Teb. I've never had anything like this before.
Well, it's yours. I think you'll find it affords more protection.
He looks like Franco.
You're wearing. Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always
a trade-off.
Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa.
Okay.
You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside.
Tirsa angry said mob. Something about envoys from another tribe?
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Karja visiting our sacred land for the first time in years. I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly, maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears. In any case, be ready to duck.
James Franco. All right, let's go see what's up. Go to the Matriarch's Lob. Lob.
My words once again escaped me.
What's this? Interact. Okay.
Interesting. John!
Get down from there!
Not me.
Bad enough, you're drunk. You have to go climbing houses!
But you'll have to tell us.
Let's go look at this tribe of...
Aloy, over here!
Oh, look at you.
Karst?
What are you doing here?
Careful. Pretend like we've never met.
Liam Neeson.
I was supposed to trade with outcasts in the wilds, remember?
How could I forget? And how generous of you to talk to me now.
Don't be like that. You know I'll be rooting for you in the proving tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
And wait to see the looks on some of these faces when you win. And if you need any last-minute supplies, I'm your man.
Why'd you come?
So, Mother's Heart. I thought you preferred the wilds.
Mm-hmm.
Well, a man can't drink alone all the time, can he? Truth is, I get lonely once in a while.
Aw, poor thing.
Don't think less of me.
I won't hold it against you, if you give me a discount.
Ha!
You can't be.
I'm joking, Karst. It's good to see you.
No, it's not.
Don't go soft on me.
All right, then. Time to go.
Yep.
Good luck
later
tomorrow, Aloy.
Okay. There's the angry mob of intolerant idiots.
In a moment, we shall bless the proving. But first, we have guests
to welcome.
For 2 years, we have been at peace with Akarja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian.
Yes.
These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
Mm-hmm.
Peace. An annunciation of gratitude written
killers
by
and
the
slavers!
Hand of Sun King of
killers and slavers!
Hey, hold your fruit, Nora Faithful. Hold your fruit. Now, I'm Azaram, not Karja. So I'll put it to you straight.
Uh-huh.
The 13th Sun King was a murderous bung.
He was.
He was. He was a tyrant and a monster. Raided my tribe for blood sacrifice, just like yours.
Okay.
My own sister was taken.
Mm-hmm.
I hated the Karja. But the 13th King is dead. 2 years now.
Mm-hmm.
Who killed him?
The 14th.
Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Okay.
Yeah.
Huh.
The message that this poor priest means to read is an apology.
Okay.
Straight from the lips of the 14th King. So please, can't you lend him your ears?
Lend him your ears. Hear ye, lend me your ears.
An annunciation of gratitude,
mm-hmm,
written by the hand of Sun King Avad.
Okay. What are you seeing?
Of the radiant line.
Okay. Something's weird.
On the eve of your proving,
unknown device.
I won't let the Karja faithless stop me from enjoying the
first thing.
What harm can they do now?
As those you have nurtured take their places among your brave, we join your prayers.
You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus.
Uh-huh.
Where did you get yours?
What? A Nora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible. Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Mm-hmm.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Yep.
I guess you're not. If you've gone delving in the ruins of the metal world.
Interesting.
What's
going
wrong?
Apologies.
A malfunction.
A malfunction.
Olin, you making friends with locals, are we?
Uh-huh.
I'll come back.
Wait.
No. We'll talk later.
Okay.
I have to go.
Whoa. Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought. Hey, you got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
His name is Olin?
Who is he? Where did he come from?
And
where
did he get
one of
these?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. He spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dicing.
Sounds like fun.
As for the trinket, well, I guess he dug it up somewhere. Just a weird old jewel he sticks on his face. I mean, no offense. It looks great on you.
Quite a speech.
I thought your friend was going to go down in a hail of fruit, but you really calmed the crowd.
Thanks. I wasn't sure I could do it. The Nora is still pissed with the Karja about the Red Raids. And who can blame them?
Mm-hmm.
I've never seen armor like yours before.
You've never seen Vanguard steel? Well, let me introduce you. Ring-locked, impact-protected, sturdy enough to choke a sawtooth.
Nice.
It has to be. The Vanguard of the Sun King's best. Life-takers and machine-breakers to a one.
Nice.
It might even give a Nora warmaid like you more trouble than she can handle.
Mm-hmm.
With all that metal to slow you down? I doubt it.
Yeah, is that your version of flirting?
From where I'm standing.
Well, I do declare. Alright, so.
What else do you know about Olin?
Is he really that interesting? I'm starting to get jealous.
Yep.
Well, he scours the wilds for ruins, digs up stuff, and sells it to nobles.
Okay.
When he's not scrounging, he's scouting. Scouting. Exactly the skills you want the man guiding your expedition to have.
Okay.
I've known him for a few years. He's a loyal companion, cares for his family, holds his drink well enough. I like him, but besides that, not much to tell.
Okay. Questions?
I wanted to ask you something else.
Okay.
If you want. But I'll also be around after that blessing thing, if that'd be a better time to talk.
Okay.
I want to ask you about something you said before.
Okay.
Ask away.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay.
If the Karja have such a cruel history, how did you end up serving them?
Mm-hmm.
The last king and his men were butchers. But the new king wants peace.
Okay.
There's nothing cruel about that.
True.
Besides,
true, true, true.
The Karja don't just fight, they build. We'll take Meridian. Next to it, everything else is just a bunch of sticks and stones.
Okay, so
I
red
raids.
I
never heard anything about red raids growing up. What were those?
Your tribe was at war and you didn't even know?
Nope.
Were you
I was
kept
an outcast.
In the way? Did you have overprotective parents or something?
I no. grew up as an outcast, shunned by the tribe.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, I've heard the Nora do that. That seems mm-hmm. cruel, if you ask me. But even an outcast knows about the derangement of the machines, right? How they get deadlier every year?
No.
Well, the mad Sun King figured if he spilled enough blood to the Sun God, it would calm the machines.
Didn't work.
But for years, he raided the tribes and took captives for sacrifice. My sister among them.
Oh, no.
The Nora put up a good fight, but lives were lost.
Jeez. All right. I'm going to have to come back to this. All right, I look slightly different. What can I say? The magic of time travel. Your sister?
Her sister was taken captive and sacrificed. That's terrible.
Yeah, that sucks.
Captive, yes. Sacrificed, no. It takes more than a few Karja to finish Ursa. She got away, and now she's my captain.
Sweet.
Captain of the entire Vanguard. Favored by the Sun King himself.
Jesus.
How did she survive?
Well, that's a story, all right, but it takes a while to tell. Maybe another time over a drink or three?
Uh-huh.
Or just come to Meridian and meet her yourself. I think you'd like each other. You're both rather, direct.
I like the facial animations. It's pretty good. How did the raids end?
So, what happened? How did it all end?
The Mad King's own son united Karja rebels with Oseram freebooters. And together we did the impossible, took back Meridian and killed the crazy old king.
Sweet.
So now the Sun sits on
how
the
very
throne
Game
and
of Thrones-ish.
A big improvement. Under Avad, there's no more sacrifices, no more slavery. People from all tribes are welcome in Meridian.
Except in Game of Thrones, it got
Nora
worse.
Exiles. You really should come visit.
Okay. Meridian derangement.
You said the machines have been getting more dangerous every year.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I don't have to tell you that, right?
First I've heard of it.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Sorry, I just assumed everyone knew.
No, no assumptions.
15, 20 years ago, the machines
you know what happens when you may assume
like they are now.
When you assume.
When a hunter came at them, they'd spook and run. Mm-hmm. So it was hard to take them down, but not dangerous. So long as he was smart enough to jump out of the way. But then the derangement starts up and everything changes.
What is the derangement?
Now, when a hunter fires a shot, the machines snarl and charge right at him. Mm-hmm. A few more years pass and they start attacking people on sight. Going anywhere becomes a major risk.
Okay.
If that wasn't bad enough, entirely new kinds of machines start showing up. Bigger, meaner, and heavily armed.
Like the Sawtooth.
Yeah, 10 years ago, that one. But every couple of years or so, something worse comes along. Believe me.
So something's building there.
No one knows. And the machines, well, they aren't telling.
I think something's building them. I'm sure that it's been discovered already. Because far more people have finished this game. But I have a sneaking suspicion someone's building them. Or they're building themselves.
Just how big is Meridian? What's it like?
Where do I even start? My tribesmen are masters of the forge, the best tinkers in the world.
Okay.
But when it comes to building, the Karja have us beat. The city soars over a canyon with more bridges than the Nora have roads and buildings tall as mountains.
All right.
Across the valley stands the spire, like a blade thrust into the sky reflecting the sun. You really owe it yourself to see it. So consider that a challenge. Or an invitation.
Aww. He's so cute.
That's my tribe, far to the northwest. We're good at three things. Arguing, working steel, and brewing.
And ooh, beer. Freebooters. What are those?
I guess you could say we were mercenaries. Warriors for pay. Except a lot more loyal than that makes us sound. Avad couldn't have taken down his father without our metal and muscle. And now, some of us serve proudly as his personal vanguard.
All right. Okay, I think we're done here.
I want to ask you about something you said before.
Oh, God.
Passed away.
No, I think I'm done.
I should make my way to the blessing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Look, maybe I shouldn't say this, but it's obvious that you don't belong in this backwater.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you're smart. You're obviously capable. And, well, I mean, look at you.
Look at me?
What are you talking about?
You know what?
My eyes are up here.
If you ever visit Meridian, look me up. I'll show you around, make introductions. It'll be a whole new life, if you want it. Anyway, I have to go to that blessing thing, too. So, see you around, maybe?
Okay. Let's see. Now, where am I going? Yeah, the blessing thing. Let me go to the blessing thing. That's 60 footsteps away. I don't know what that means. Feet? Maybe? But let me run. Is there? Are they like taking selfies and shit? Oh, she's carrying. Oh, they're breathing. They're doing yoga. Sorry. Alright. Where do I have to go? Here. Across there again? Okay.
Aloy, take your place right there.
Okay.
The prayer lantern is yours. I made it for you.
Thank you. Closest thing I've had to a mom.
Aspirants, before each of you sits a prayer lantern crafted by your mother.
Aww.
In her honor, light its flame.
Light its flame. You got me to have lighters and shit.
Frost. And all he did to help me get here.
Yes. Ross is the only one that matters. What the hell?
Mother, hear our prayer. What is the child but a mother's hope that takes flight? A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free
somebody gonna
to
shoot
the wind,
it down.
Sailing the sky till it fades and falls.
Aww.
So, from one to another, passes the chain of love.
That's pretty cool. That's very, Asian. It's a very Asian thing to do. I think Asian. Okay, so,
I have some questions for him.
Where's Olin? Oh, I gotta ask him questions again. Okay, so let's go find Olin. There he is. I ran right by him.
Yeah. Hello, Olin.
Hello.
You know my name. Guess Aaron told you.
Yeah.
Why did you act so strange when we spoke?
Phil Collins?
Must be this festival. I'm really not one for crowds. Maybe I should just turn in.
Stop dodging my questions.
Mm-hmm.
All right, cool your fire. I got nothing to hide.
Where did you find your focus, Phil?
I've never seen anyone else with a focus. Where exactly did you find it?
In a ruin, north of the claim. That's our name for the Aseram homeland.
Okay.
Up there, the metal seams run deep. Steel giants half buried in loose soil. Forgotten caves that the old ones bored into mountain rock. Your eyes just lit up.
Mm-hmm. I found my focus in a cave just like you're describing. A ruin of the old ones.
If you've dealt yourself, you know as much as I do. Go to those places for answers. Not me.
All right.
When we spoke earlier, you winced, then looked like you were in pain. Or frightened. Did your focus show you something?
Nope.
It didn't show me anything. I told you. It malfunctioned. Happens all the time.
Why are you lying to me? You're not a very convincing liar.
Do you always accuse people you've just met of lying?
Only the ones who aren't telling the truth.
Iron Spit Girl, I'm a plain hammered man with nothing to hide. You don't believe me, that's your trouble, not mine.
Okay.
What are you doing here, Olin? Why come to Norland?
Yeah, why are you here?
Aaron needed a scout for his expedition, and a second for his drinking, that's all. Someone to stop the Sun Priest getting lost. When all this is over, I'm back to delving ruins, rummaging for scrap, scrounging up trinkets to sell.
That sounds like fun.
So you're an explorer?
Just another outlander, girl. A man's got to make his shards. Okay. I just make mine in service to the king's court. That's all.
All right, Phil Collins, take it easy. I expected more of you.
I don't understand. We have this device in common, but you can't wait to stop talking to me.
I already have all the friends I need, girl. I don't need the bother.
I'm used to being shunned by the tribe. I thought you'd be different.
It's nothing personal. It really isn't. You should
go play a drum.
Try to enjoy yourself tonight. Big day tomorrow. Always best to make every day count.
Fine. I don't need you. Pain in the ass. All right, enter the Hunter's Lodge. Hunter's Lodge. All right. Let's go to the Hunter's Lodge. Because there clearly isn't anything around here. No one wants to talk to me. I should probably start hitting people with rocks or something. Hey, okay, what are you laughing at? Oh. Hey, there's Genesis.
You're really good.
Phil Collins band. Oh, you young people don't know what I'm talking about. Alright. Let's go to the lodge.
Motherless chuff.
What did you say?
Find your bed, outcast, and dream of winning the proving. That's the closest you're gonna get.
Yep.
Oh, this is the bedhouse? With you standing guard, I figured it was the latrine.
You're very pregnant.
Slam the door in his face.
Well, well. Look who's come in from the wild. The list outcast. I see you've still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you.
Oh,
that's
you're
a
the
cherished
idiot.
Memory.
You can be a real lard sometimes, Bost. Cut it out.
Bost. Bost, like bastard. Confront
we
Bost.
We saw you talking with the... Aw, you even try to dress like a real Nora.
Mm-hmm.
Not that it fools anyone.
So this is how it's gonna be with you, is it?
Mm-hmm.
This is how it's gonna be with everyone, outcast. You belong in the wilds, not Mother's Heart. And you definitely don't belong in the Proving.
Ooh, can I smack you? I want to smack you.
The only way you know how to feel strong is to make someone else feel weak. It's not working.
Nope.
I've trained all my life. You'll see tomorrow how strong I am.
I'm gonna beat your ass.
You grew a man's body, kind of. But down deep, you're still a
scrawny little brat.
You know, I often think of the day I gave you that scar. It's a cherished memory.
Yeah. The look on your face when I knocked that stone out of your hand was pretty entertaining.
Yeah.
But I suppose you leave that part of the story out when you tell it, don't you?
I branded you that day to mark your shame.
Mm-hmm. All you did that day was make me stronger. Just wait. I'll show you tomorrow.
That's right.
Yeah, right. This is boring. Time for Boss to get some sleep.
Oh,
you'll be the one surprised tomorrow, outcast.
Third person.
Not me.
Oh, are you going to shut your mouth? Because that would be a surprise.
Go to bed. Who's Vala? Oh, Vala's the chick. All right, where is she?
Nice job handling Bast. That should keep him quiet. Till morning, anyway.
I don't believe we've met. I'm Aloy.
Oh, I know who you are. The competition. The others, they'll finish the proving. Most of them. But when it, that's down to Bast, you, or me. Vala.
Nice to meet you, Vala. You're right.
You're right.
I am going to win tomorrow.
I am going to win tomorrow.
Never celebrate a victory before it's earned, girl. My mother taught me that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to get some sleep. I plan to be well rested when I run you into the ground tomorrow.
Nice friendly competition. Smack talk. I
your
like that.
Your bunk's right there when you want it.
Okay. Thanks.
All right, I'll go to bed. Yeah, I'll go to bed. Where's my bunk? Sleep.
So, your first day in Mother's heart. What do you think? You've never slept in a Nora lodge before. Not very private.
Yep. Too soft.
Comforts and distractions. That's what I think.
Not all comforts are bad.
Comforts are weakness.
You sound just like my mother. You can always go back to living in the wilds if you have to. In the meantime, get some rest.
Yay! Main quest completed. Now for battle. This is awesome. Look at that snow. Look at that mountain range. That keep telling? Things are just gonna get more and more and more detailed. They're all climbing up a mountain. Oh, they've got to climb up the mountain. Okay. Get out my way. Oh, wouldn't it be nice if you fell? No love lost if you fell. Oh, look who it is.
Braves,
like that smirk that she puts.
Ready yourselves!
What will it take to get you out of here?
Yeah, winning.
Bracer!
Am I just gonna die here? How do I change? All of my own. Take off. Oh. Look at you, you piece of shit.
Your trophy is shattered, outcast. Looks like you'll need another.
Hell, what am I missing? Where? I need more. Where? Oh, there you go. There's more coming. Where are they? Am I losing? I don't know. Am I losing? Oh, he son of a bitch. She killed me. I'm dead. What in the ever-living hell? All right. All right. Let's do this. Ugh. Really?
And again.
Really?
Faster, come on.
Am I supposed to be running somewhere? I don't even know. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing. To be quite honest. Out of the way. I died again.
Too far behind.
I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. Go to the start of the Brave Trail. Okay, this is the Brave Trail.
I think I've wasted time. All you need is to finish. That makes all but one. Is the outcast coming?
She was behind me.
Yes. I'm coming. Yes.
Dead last, girl. Might as well walk from here.
Mm-hmm.
Boss will win, Urvala. But you'll be made a brave so long as you finish. Oh, now. That's an old trail. Two died on last year.
Okay.
It's falling apart. Better dead last than dead altogether.
I'm gonna do it. Just do it. Just do it. Go. Just go for it.
Whoa. By all mother, are you crazy? You're gonna kill yourself.
Just do it. Yep.
It doesn't get any easier. You're insane to go that way.
Let's do it.
That's it. No way but forward
just
now.
Stop right there. Just turn around and climb
me.
You
I
don't
can't
want
to
do this, girl. It's not worth it.
Let's go.
Come on now. Faster. Stop dragging.
Yep. Got it. Just go. Just go. You got it.
The outcast.
You got it. You got it.
Is she crazy?
Yep.
Good.
Let's
I'm
go.
Gaining.
You got it.
Look.
Go.
The outcast is catching up.
Yep.
How'd
that's right,
there?
I am. Fell down. Mm-hmm.
Made it. Come on now, hurry.
Go. You got it. You crazy girl. Now I know I'm supposed to do that. I'm supposed to be last. I'm supposed to be confused. There we go. I see it. Moving forward. Parkour. Yes, you did.
Not enough. Must be perfect.
Go. Do it. Let's go. Up. You learned in the wilds, girl. You trained in the wilderness. No one trained like you trained.
Come on, you can make it.
Yep.
Can't let them beat me now.
I died. Do I get to start over? Hurry up.
Made it.
Yep.
Now, hurry.
All right.
Keep at it.
Go. If I could just remember how to repel. Maybe just pressing the triangle will do it. I'm not sure. Maybe? I don't know. Now that I know that I can keep doing this.
They had a tribe, but I had the wilds.
That's right.
Not enough. Must be perfect.
Yes, you need to be perfect. You will be perfect. Because you are a woman, and you are strong, and you will roar. Okay, I think the triangle is the way to go.
Come on, you can make it. Can't let them beat me now.
First. Woohoo! that's right, baby. Yep.
She didn't win.
Yes, I did.
The outcast cheated.
An outcast win the proving.
Yes, I did.
Never.
What?
For she is a brave.
Brave now.
You did it. As are you all. So long as you put your trophy on the altar. But it is Aloy. Once outcast. And now brave.
Ooh.
Who is first among them?
Oh, what the hell? Oh, sugar. What the hell? They're attacking? Uh-oh.
We can't stay here.
This is a twist.
But we won't make it under fire. They can't shoot if they're dead.
Yep.
Keep them busy. I'll find an angle.
Bass! Bass! Are you with us?
I'm with you.
Let's go. Now.
Go.
Too many of them! We can't win!
Oh.
We can't hold them! All Mother, help us!
Try to run!
Kill the defilers!
You're dead. Do I have to kill them all? I'm dead. Well, I'm going to have to pick this up another time because I've run out of time trying to win that damn race. And, you know, and now I'm attacked. That was a twist. But I will come back and I will defeat and I will conquer and I will continue. Peace.